video, and today we're back with some more nice, relaxing FIFA 21, and this one should be a good time as usual. And today we're going to be jumping back into the season's game mode. We'll see what we can get into here. We are currently 12-2 so far, starting out. If I'm doing well with the team, I stick with them. If I'm having a bad stretch, I'll reset my luck, I'll switch teams, and rinse and repeat. That's pretty much the method for me for FIFA. I'll be working on some peppermint cobalt gum while we play. Thank you. So close to being a penalty too. Is he off? Oh, goodness gracious, man. Switch to attacking right now. Might as well. That was nice, but my guy was just like way too slow to keep up with that. Just goes right. this guy is playing like really, really lame right now. Go ahead and just clear that, just get it out of there, man. Every time, bro. Alright, let's hang on to this one. It's literally broken. Oh my gosh. This game was like the epitome of all of my FIFA frustrations. I can't believe that just happened. Like, how did that work? How does that, like, how do it, the cross literally goes. First of all, I stole it, and then, of course, when I pass it, it passes to the wrong guy. Shocker. Big shocker. The cross literally goes to a guy who is triple teamed and then pops on back to the guy who is wide open. So, I mean, like, where else would it go? There's only one spot it would go. Right to Mbappe. Shocker. That's just a great game to show FIFA in a nutshell. So I'll upload this anyway. I apologize. I know I just like raged and complained the entire game, and I'm sorry. Enjoyed it.